Let's paddle on the right hand side.
Yep. Paddle.
Paddle? Okay, I got a paddle now.
Okay.
Oh,
do
I? Oh, do you got it?
You might use your hands.
All right.
So you wait for the tide.
Okay, yes! We went through the cave! It was amazing!
Another side.
This is so great. We're on the other side. Paddle kayaking in Abel Tasman National Park. This is so fun! There are 8 great walks in New Zealand. This is one of them. I'm not doing the whole thing today, just about 8.8 kilometers. This is through the Abel Tasman National Park. So yeah, I'm so happy to be here on this great walk in New Zealand. I don't think there's any place in the world I'd rather be. So how do you like the Jurassic Park effect? Do you think there's something pretty at the end of this road? So here we are. Got a noisy kid over there, but that's okay. I love children. I do. Huh. It's a beautiful place. I think I just might hang out here for a while. So I'm stranded on a deserted beach somewhere in New Zealand. I have about a half a liter of water and a brownie and an apple. I think I should make it. If not, I can live on beauty. This is amazing. So I've been here alone on this beach for about 30 minutes, and I think I can safely say welcome to my favorite beach. I've been on quite a few amazing trails lately, of course, and I want to tell you that most of the time, I'm completely barefoot. See? I know I have funny looking feet, but also my pedicure is completely worn off since Melbourne. So I gotta haul us to Australia and to Melbourne pretty soon so I can hang with Naomi and get a pedicure and other stuff that we used to do. I love you, Naomi. I love you, Gracie. So somebody told me that New Zealand would blow me away. Yep. Aotearoa, the original name of New Zealand. I love you. Back up the trail we go. Check out the texture of this sand. Rocky. Here at Apple Tree Beach. My cup runneth over of beautiful beaches today. This has been one of the most beautiful days of my life. One of the most beautiful trails. One of New Zealand's 9 great walks. And look, it still ends with a grand finale. I'm not quite at the end yet. Check out today's low tide. Yay! I found my shelter for tonight. Ta-da! Check out this stony beach. Remember the grains of sand at the last beach? Apple Tree Bay? Well, check them out now. They grew. Mikasa sukasa. Entrez, por favor. Last time I went through a cave, I was on a kayak. Oh yeah, that was today. Went through 2 caves. Look at the colors, look at the texture. Yeah, this is kind of a summary of how my day has been. Here in New Zealand. Mm-hmm.